Welcome back, guys. Today's video I'm gonna show you and teach you how to get rank on the Devforum or name tag. So first thing first, don't forget to subscribe, like this video, and also comment and share this video if you want. So let's start. But first I want to show you what exactly the rank or name tag, because maybe you have another call it, or I don't know. So this, for example, the Roblox, so this, and someone has the rank or name tag like builder, programmer, scripter, like for example this programmer, builder, and so go on. So as you can see, this guy has programmer, but I don't have it yet because I'm not active on the forum in the last few months, so I don't get it. So how to get it? So first you need is be active on the forum, of course, because you this badge or name tag or rank give automatically. Maybe sometime you will check, oh, you have that, I have that. So that's how. So I asked someone to teach me how they get it, so he answered me, and I want to show you the answer. So I asked him, I almost 50 days on the forum, but I don't have it yet. So I know it's so in July 20, 2020, and he answered, hang around, so just read it. And so he said to get this you need to active, but for me you need to be the solver of the problem, become the solution, solve the problem of someone, ask for your help on like scripting, so just like he said. So that's how you do, how you get the name tag or rank on the forum. Sorry for my voice, because I am Filipino, my English is not properly, I don't know how to speak that. So that's how you get the rank. You need to become the solver, not only once, just maybe not twice, or maybe not three times. Just be active and be the solver of the problem, and you will get the name tag, rank, what do you want to call it, automatically. So that's it. Don't forget to subscribe, like this video, comment down below what you want to do the next time on Devforum. See you to the next vlog. Thank you for watching.